The National Bureau of Statistics NBS has disclosed that Nigeria's foreign debt stands at $22.08 billion. The Bureau's Nigerian Domestic and Foreign Debt Q2 2018 report released in Abuja said the country's domestic debt stood at N3.48 trillion. According to the Bureau, further disaggregation of Nigeria's foreign debt shows that $10.88 billion of the debt is multilateral, while $274.98 million is bilateral. Multilateral debts are debts owed by developing countries to the World Bank and International Monetary Fund IMF, known as the Bretton Woods institutions, while bilateral debt is a simple loan arrangement between a single borrower and a single lender. NBS said, there is another $2.12 billion bilateral from the Exim Bank of China, Japan International Cooperation Agency, India and KfW Bank, while $8.80 billion is commercial. The Bureau said Lagos State had the highest foreign debt profile among the 36 states and the FCT, accounting for 34.17%. It said Edo had 6.57%, Kaduna, 5.48%, Cross River, 4.56% and Bauchi followed closely with 3.18%. Similarly, total domestic debt was N3.48 trillion, with Lagos State accounting for 14.88% of the total domestic debt stock, while Anambra State has the least debt in this category with a contribution of 0.08%.